Hey everybody, I haven't made a video in a while, but I want to get back into the swing, and first off, I want to teach you how to play E.T. by Katy Perry, and this is normal speed. Alright, so first I'll teach you the right hand, and it's pretty simple, and it goes like this. So that repeats four times. And with the left hand it sounds like this. There's only two notes, and you play that four times. And after that, it goes to a second part, which is... So I'll play it slowly. Once again. And now for the third part. And it's pretty much like the first part, so... For this part, you play G as well, so it's... And that part repeats twice, so it's... And that's followed by... So the whole third part is... So now I'm going to teach the left hand, and it's really simple like most popular songs, and it's just four chords. They are F, A minor, C, that's followed by, which is an E minor, G, and B flat, followed by a C sharp, F, and an A minor, and lastly, C, E minor, A minor. So the four chords are... And those four chords repeat throughout the whole song. And the rhythm for that is just pretty much whatever fits with the song or whatever you like. So now we're going to put the hands together. And we'll start out with the beginning. So this is how to play ET. If you like the sheet music, just check out my website. Thanks. Enjoy.